See, personally, for me, it doesn't make any difference. We're just focusing on our processes. So when we were playing, when I was playing with Bui, so we were focusing on our strengths. We were discussing that. And when we play with Shami, so we played before. Three of us have also played before. So we're just focusing on what we have to do, not focusing on anything else that does it affect us or not. So he can change according to the situation of the game. When he was playing number four as well, he adapted well. So in against Australia, he got few balls, but he hit the ball well. So that says a lot about the quality of the player. According to situation, he can adjust. Whenever he wants to accelerate, he can. So that gives us a lot of flexibility. So that doesn't give us any headaches while if we are facing an injury. So that's a very good quality and it's a very positive sign for us. We don't obviously want to injure the batsman, but sometimes when you play in the nets, nobody tells the batsman not to hit, so they hit as well. So it was not the aim. It was unfortunate that he got hit, but he's okay, he's fine. But you have to do all your preparation, so you have to practice all your delivery. For us, we are not thinking any side is easy. See, on a given day in cricket, anybody can harm you. So we are just giving equal respect to anyone. So be it Afghanistan, be it Australia. For us, our preparation is the same. We are going through our processes. We are following our routines. We are focusing on our preparation.